The following preview has been rated POM, Principles of Management. Cersei Lannister, a general manager that leads with an iron fist with no room for mistakes. Samwell Tarly, a disgruntled kitchen manager that is tired of being mistreated by upper management. Arya Stark, a lazy and unorganized manager who is very careless, yet very strong with customer relations. Tyrion Lannister, a great bar manager with a very outgoing leadership style, on the hunt for Cersei's job. Jon Snow, assistant general manager and loved by all, great leadership qualities but tends to get walked over. Daenerys Targaryen, the perceptive floor manager who is goal-oriented and tries to improve the overall experience at the pub. A restaurant struggling to make ends meet with average guest ratings. A dysfunctional team learning to balance their strengths and weaknesses. An internal power struggle for power of general manager. A fight for peace between the managers for the benefit guests. A story of growth, friendship, and business concepts. Who will fall? Who will rise? Can Jon Snow figure out a way to lead his team better? Can Tyrion put aside his differences with Cersei for the benefit of the pub and his future? Can anyone get through to Arya and help her mature as a leader, adding to her exceptional guest interaction? Can Samwell forgive his past experiences with Cersei to move forward and contribute his worth to the kitchen? Can Cersei be reasoned with? Can the team come together? Can they learn the new business concepts? Find out this and more on this season of The Seven Kingdoms Pub.